Thank you so much, and good morning, everybody. Thank you, Danny, for asking me to share today. And thank you to Sebastian and Brad Kamstra for all your love and support, guidance, motivation in this business. So I'm going to share with you a story today about a little boy and how Monatik changed his and his family's life. This little boy is now 10 years old, and in his short period of life, he has been through quite a lot. During his mother's pregnancy, his father decided that he was too young for this commitment and decided that he doesn't want to do anything with the shot. So even before being born, this little boy was rejected and feeling fear. But when he was born, the mother loved him unconditionally. At the age of 1.5, his mother met someone with the hope or someone who was supposed to take care of them. But instead, this little boy faced abuse emotionally and physically as well as his mother. This little boy also had a challenge meeting his grandfather, and a little while after that, his father, who he so badly dreamed to meet. But 9 months after starting this business, the mother started earning an income where she could take the children and put them in school. They could move into their own little house and started to change their financial circumstances one step at a time. Luckily, this amazing business gave the mother an opportunity to earn an income to move into a private school where his needs could be met and supported. A year ago, this little boy decided he loves sports and he's good at everything. He decided to try swimming. He knew nothing about swimming, but after watching lots of YouTube videos, he decided that he's going to win the finals, as he calls it. At his first lesson, his coach told him to swim 18 lengths in a 50-meter swimming pool. After each length, he took off his swimming goggles, with tears in his eyes, looking at his mother, hoping that she would say that he could get out, but she just looked away and let him swim. When they got in the car, this little boy said he's never going back, he wants to quit. But because of what the mother has learned in this amazing company, quitting was not an option, and letting go of his dreams neither. So she told him that in life doesn't come easy, but being consistent and with hard work, he will become the champion he dreams to be. It is now a year later that we're dealing with. He has grown tremendously. And during the tough days, he remembers his one big dream, to win the finals. This little boy's name is Yosha, and I'm his mother. One of the lessons I've learned in this business is that you become like the people you associate with. And I'm this little boy's biggest association. And because of Manatech and the amazing system, the books that I've read and the people that I associate with in my life has completely transformed. So on days when I feel like quitting, I get reminded by this 10-year-old boy that we do not quit. We believe, because that is what Manatech teaches us. Thank you so much.